I'm already a month and a half in, and we have Monday Night Heat. Look at the rankings. CM Punk, the WWE champion, and the Monday Night Rock, European champion Brock Lesnar, and the Miz is the number one contender. Road Warriors, three World Tag Team champs, and one contender to the Corporation. And for ECW, yes, ECW is back. My ECW Heavyweight Champion of the World, Devon Dudley. We had ECW in Bank pay-per-view, and Devon Dudley won it. And Hardcore Champion Sandman, and he cast it in on Tommy Dreamer. The Morning Tender Sabu, and then Sandman, Bobby Lashley, Tommy Dreamer. Hardcore Sandman. Rhino, then Bobby Lashley. And just for SmackDown, try a nice SmackDown. WWE and Champion, The Big Sur. And we got Mark Henry, Test, Ric Flair, Darren Young. WWE Tag Team Champs, High Flyers. And there's a whole Tag Team Hell No, Dream Man Band, Premium Imperial, Scarlet, Primetime Flavor. But right now it's a two-man band until the December DLC. Let's come in like about 3 days. So where we are now, we have an April pay-per-view, ECW Mag. As we look at the Superstars, Dolph Ziggler, Mr. Money in the Bank. Yes, he won the briefcase and he just won the internet title. So the stories are as follows. Monday Night Heat, Tuesday Night ECW. Monday Night Heat Major Show, consisting of Raw, and Raw is more player. Tuesday Night ECW is basically all cause, since there's 21 on the roster. We're going to eventually make more. And then Wednesday Night Main Event. A minor show, a Thursday no show, then Friday night SmackDown, a major show again, and Saturday morning YouTube. That's for internet title. I've been defending the internet title. It actually let me edit, but for main event, it won't let me edit anything. I don't even mess around with main event. I just keep the message. I don't really get mad at me. But here we are. We got Tag Team Astro Dog and Billy Gunn versus Ez and Christian, and we got DDP and X-Pac. Robert versus Shane McMahon, and we got Grandmaster versus The Rock. We got Bobby B versus myself. That's my call that I created against Undertaker 9708. So, we're gonna be... You know what? Attacking this, I'm just gonna pick two of the matches that are most interested in. The tag team match, we're gonna simulate the winner, Ez and Christian. They have beaten Road Dogg and Billy Gunn. A big tag team match, and where is I putting them in the ring? Big one for Ez and Christian. Monumental win, really. Ez and Christian are still down, and I don't get this whole rank and stuff. They actually dropped for getting the win, though. So I'm just gonna mess around with this. They're number six now, as you know. That big win. We got DDP versus X-Pac. Rob Epstein. And you know what? DDP versus X-Pac. I'm just gonna edit this. Customize, really. One-on-one extreme rules. It's gonna be the same two. Where is it? Where is it? No, DDP and X-Pac. Save. This should be a hell of a especially with DDP and Xbox still number 4 and number 6. It's before that. Grandmaster Seth Stevens and The Rock, I don't know why I had to have that match, but I'm just going to sim it. And The Rock, no doubt about it. The number 1 contender keeps winning. You think that number 1 contender is still the number 1 contender, big one. He's carrying a lot of money. 2 weeks. Okay, so Ron Baxing is man and Mike Tyson, we're gonna sim that too. Mike Tyson with no surprise really, you know, but Ryback, that's a car, so it, what the heck, how the heck did I get Ryback's car until the DLC comes out, which is the summer for 3 days, so I'm just gonna delete it, you know what I mean. That's a Ryback car, and Mike Tyson, with no surprise at all, so we'll play these two matches. DDP and X-Pac. That's gonna make the end quick mess off. This quick mess is extremely. Beat Xbox. No, I'm what? I'm gonna edit some. You can edit brightness because this is way too bright for a screen. And it won't let me edit the brightness for some reason. I forget how you did it. Okay, next match, it will be more clear because another quantity or whatever you call it is not good in this one. But the next match, yeah, I'm gonna set that brightness because this is way too bright. When you look at that, you're white and I'm looking at it right now and it's way too bright. It is way too bright. Let me set that brightness because you can hardly see. It is. Oh, Steve starts with the XO. He grappled it in love. Yeah. Oh, another steel sword. There's another steel sword, and Xbox is just destroying them with that steel sword. What's this? Oh, what a kick by Xbox. And he is cut open. And what is Xbox gonna do? What is Xbox gonna do? And he's going back in the ring. Xbox going back in the ring, man. And what is he do? He grabbed a stair. I got DDP grabbing a stair. He wants to get some. What is that from doing? Off top! Finisher, what? Move by Xbox. Could that be it? Could that too? Yeah. Yes! He makes it and Xbox will probably get pinned for him. Xbox. The next thing I'm going to discuss will be Must Brothers, so don't worry about the brightness.